with Ioanna Georgatzi and Delaney Dunham after the Cougars 3-0 sweep of Dominican. So first, another sweep in PacWest play. You guys are still perfect in PacWest play. Just talk about how you guys came out tonight and really established yourself early.
I think the last games we played were good for us to be ready for the upcoming games because they're really important for us. And there were we did some good wins, which we're confident now, more confident to go into the upcoming weekend. And yeah, we just executed and
Joanna, do you have anything to add to that?
I agree with her. I think this week in practice, we've really been focusing on doing our roles and doing what we need to do in order to build up for next week. And I think this was a great game for us to build confidence, like she said, and get a lot of the players in there.
And looking forward to next week, Concordia coming in, a big game. Just talk about kind of how you guys feel, just where the team's at in terms of getting ready for a really tough conference game.
I think we're definitely really excited to have some good competition, and I feel like we're 100% ready for a fight.
Yeah. So we're going to practice hard the upcoming weekend for sure, and we're so excited.
Well, congratulations on the win, and good luck moving forward.
Thank